Miss, are you okay? Can I help you? Should I get a doctor? Miss? Miss? It's all right. Is there something I can do?
The last 24 hours. Japanese forces can barely hold the containment perimeter. Tonight, Tokyo is under attack. This is the moment you've been trained for. Many of you have faced this foe in the past. That is exactly why the Prime Minister has called for our help. Do not let your confidence make you vulnerable. This infestation is worse than anything we have seen before.
Whatever. I'll see you kids on the ground.
Ken! Wait.
What is it, Master?
Here.
This? I don't understand.
You will.
Yo, wake up! You're gonna miss your drop! If you don't get a move on, Kudo's not gonna leave any of those maggot bags for you to kill.
Yeah. Yeah, right. Don't worry, I got him.
Come on, impress me. Let's see what you can do with that sword.
Yeah, I think I found a few.
Don't let them sneak up on you.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah!
this?
It's a level 4 carrier. Be careful, man.
I'm always careful. Remember Sumatra?
Man, Sumatra was a tea party compared to this.
This rubble. Don't let the environment stand in your way. Now, as I taught you, use strength and speed to counter the force of gravity. Cross this gap. Quickly! Up this wall! Faster! The beast is getting away! Hurry!
Oh! Don't be subjugated by the elements. Command them!
Thank you.
Level 5 carrier, spider type.
Say what? How did they level 5 already? Damn! Get the hell, man. I got your back.
Ken! Use these!
Two blades are quicker than one. Use them against faster creatures.
A heavier weapon to reach that armor.
Yeah.
clear. Can you get out of there?
Hold on.
Over here.
There it is! Come on, man, it's getting away!
Relax, I see it.
This way.
Couldn't see it out the window either.
Hey, I'm dead on fire. All right, man. Everything you got is under the pool. The sucker's gonna put you to the test.
No problem. You'll be home in time for your date.
We'll be right back.
working on it!
Thank you, Master.
But this is far from over. The appearance of a level 5 carrier this soon can only mean one thing. Their nest is near.
Master.
Everyone on your guard. Stay alert. Move to your positions, just as I taught you.
Yes, sir.
Maybe I should.
No!
This is how they learn.
What the hell?
Kudo, what are you doing?
I'm sorry!
He's infected!
Yes. It would seem that way.
No.
This is crazy! Attack!
Just the three of us now, Ken. You going to be stupid like the others? Or will you join us?
Join you? I don't even know who you are anymore.
This is a unique opportunity, Ken.
think of what you can accomplish.
You're out of your mind. There's nothing to think about.
You think the Ninja Blade is the answer? You believe a simple sword can make a difference? A sword is not a weapon. Unless it is in the hands of one who's willing to use it.
Father, why?
You will soon understand that this was the only way. Let's go.
Whatever.
This is rescue. We've got a survivor. ID tag says Ken Ogawa. He's alive. Losing a lot of blood.
Rescue, this is Control. Don't touch the body. I repeat, do not touch the body. His blood is highly toxic.
Yes, sir.
Send in a hazmat crew to bring him in. Secure the area as tightly as possible.
July 7, 2011. While investigating reports of unlawful weapons trafficking, peacekeeping forces encountered an unclassified carnivorous species occupying a small village in northern Africa. These rabid creatures were easily provoked and resistant to conventional attack. 8 specimens were encountered in the region now referred to as Ground Alpha. Only 4 were successfully contained for study. Victims of the attack were quarantined at a research facility nearby. These victims displayed signs of internal liquefaction and accelerated necrosis, similar to symptoms of other flesh-eating viruses native to that region. But it wasn't a viral outbreak. It was a parasitic infestation. A previously unidentified species of hookworm was found beneath the skin of the Ground Alpha specimens. These parasites, we call them alpha worms, laid dozens of eggs inside their hosts, which in turn produced numerous larvae. These larvae penetrated the bloodstream and triggered a variety of genetic failures. However, unlike most genetic failures, these symptoms were not fatal. Instead, infested victims were larger, stronger, and driven by hunger. We quickly lost control. We were left with no choice but to contain the infestation by drastic measures. To prevent widespread panic, the incident was officially reported as a nuclear weapon failure. Using the research gained from the Ground Alpha specimens, we quickly assembled a team of some special individuals. Minor outbreaks occurred over the next few years, but our elite squad quickly put them down. Which brings us to the current situation in Tokyo.
thousands more dead. Our troops can do nothing. Is this it? Will you bomb us too?
Well, not exactly. We use a laser now.
What?
As we speak, the satellite-guided laser is positioning itself over Tokyo. This laser emits concentrated high-energy microwaves, capable of extreme destructive force. Its blast would purge the city of any parasitic trace, much more effective than a bomb. Unfortunately, we still haven't solved the problem of human casualties.
But my city, how could you?
Look, I'm not proud of what we did before. God help me, I swore we'd never do it again. We cannot let this infection spread. Many, many more lives would be lost if it did.
So, is that it?
Carrier numbers are spiraling out of control, and it's true. We lost most of the team in the incident the other night. But we still have Ken Ogawa.
He is only one man.
You don't know him like I do. Even Ken doesn't fully understand. But that boy is special. If anyone can save Tokyo, it's him.
How's he doing, Doctor?
Honestly, Agent, he's lucky to be alive. The blade came within millimeters of a vital artery. It would take a master swordsman to make that kind of mistake on purpose.
He has work to do.
You have work to do.
Things have gotten more complicated since you were out, kid. Carrier numbers have skyrocketed. Registered hive count has almost tripled. Are you ready for this?
Do I have a choice? I'm ready.
Listen, kid. Ken, don't let your father's betrayal cloud your mind, all right? This is critical. The committee's agreed to push the sterilization a few more days, but if you fail, they'll pull the plug early.
I got it.
Good. Now listen. We evacuated this area days ago, but heat signatures have continued to grow below the ground. We think there could be a nest cluster nearby.
I think you're right.
Let me call you back!
Sorry, Chief. I gotta deal with something real quick. Okay, sorry. What were you saying?
Big signal, headed your way.
I see it.